Your snowmobile has a brake light that alerts riders behind you when you're slowing, but your sled does not have turn signals. This means you need to use snowmobiler hand signals to alert other riders to upcoming turns and to provide additional information about what you see ahead of you. Let's review the most important snowmobiler hand signals you'll need to use. Stop. When you're going to slow down or stop, let your fellow riders know by raising your left arm straight up with the palm flat. Some riders prefer to make this signal with their right arm and hand so they can keep their left hand by their brake control. Slowing. If you're slowing down, extend your left arm out to the side and angled slightly downward. Have the open palm of your left hand facing the riders behind you. Some riders wave their hand back toward the trailing riders for emphasis, and some riders use their right hands so their left hand can operate the brake if needed. Signals for turns are the same as those you learned as a young bicycle rider. For an upcoming left turn, extend your left arm straight out to the left. For a right turn, extend your left arm out and create a 90-degree bend upward at the elbow. When riding on a trail, it's important to make every rider aware of oncoming traffic. This will ensure every rider stays to the right side of the trail so the groups can safely pass. To signal that there are oncoming sleds, raise your left hand over your head and point to the right to tell riders behind you. Make sure you're riding on the right-hand side of the trail. When passing with oncoming riders, you will reduce your speed and hug the right side of the trail. You should also give those riders the signal for sleds following. Simply raise your left hand and extend as many fingers as there are snowmobiles behind you. If it's more than five, hold up all five fingers or possibly flash the five sign repeatedly. If you're riding at the back of your group, signal to the oncoming traffic that you are the last sled in line by raising your left hand and forming a fist. Snowmobiler hand signals enhance rider safety for everyone, so learn them and use them every time you ride.